Okay, just to move on to the awards then. So first of all, most valuable player. I don't think this will come as a surprise to anybody that has watched the team play. This guy has been phenomenal all season. He's been a joy to coach, he's been great to work with, and I think you'll probably see a lot more of this guy, and I think he'll move on to much better things. So most valuable player goes to Durrell.